And so, yeah, like, I still think if you want to make a good album, you have to think about this atmosphere or a world or something, like a feeling that you want to give the album and give people. If I think, like, a lot of the best music is instinctive, and I think people make it without any real, like, intellectual thought. So Metronomy began 2008. I don't know, it just felt like a year zero for Metronomy, and it was a very significant year, and I think everything, like, our lives changed. There's a certain affection that I feel towards the music I made in 2008 and the kind of life that I had, but I'm not, like, I'm happier now. Like, I'm not sad. So it's more like a kind of acknowledgement rather than feeling sentimental about it. As we saw all the Bryans yesterday, I really enjoyed both Bryan Ferry and Brian Wilson. When I was, I don't know, like 8, 9, 10 years old, we would just listen to, like, 60s compilations. So it'd be like the Beatles and the Beach Boys and then, like, all this other stuff. But I think the Beach Boys are a band that have stuck with me from my very beginning. And then Bryan Ferry and Roxy Music were just records, like, records that my parents had, and certainly records that I found very, like, interesting. He's like, I think Bryan Ferry must see himself as a kind of, like, he's a bit like what Elvis could have been, you know?